Target in sight.
Good. Bring that little brat back to me. Remember, don't harm a hair on her head.
Yes, sir. Let's move out.
It's gone away. What do they want?
They're over there. Do you see them?
Huh? Hey, who is that following them up there? Okay, let's find out.
Oh, they're armed! Sit tight! We're not dealing with good guys here! Who are they? What are you doing? What do you want? I'm just a logger! Put her down!
Hey, are we ready?
Get a little closer! They won't be flying when I'm done with them!
Those bears! Here's my chance!
Did quit talking.
Hey.
Huh? We're gonna die! I'm okay. Maurice, we're still alive. We're alive.
Can any day now!
Why do I always get the tough job?
Will you just aim it?
How long do I have to be brave?
Quit crying!
World, isn't it?
Way to go, bro!
Airship. Oh!
Wow!
I can't believe it. It is going to be almost too easy.
Longer Vic!
I'm sure they landed Longer. Around here. Huh?
You? What's the matter with you? Why don't you keep...
Hey! Get that off! Yeah. Hey! Don't hurt that child!
What?
You said don't hurt the kid?
Look at my face, man!
Look here! Let the kid go!
Pipe down! You hear me? Let go! What's the matter with you? Oh, that hurt!
Boss man.
Hey, boss!
What do you say, woodcutter?
Who are you?
We're going in.
Are you ready?
We're on our way!
Come on! You know what we need, a plan.
What's your plan?
I'll show you. We're gonna sneak in quietly, stealth mode. I heard it was you who destroyed my airship. Is that right?
No, no, sir.
Yes, you did.
Shut it. Now the kid's innocent, so let her go.
Oh, don't think so. Do you like candy? So do I.
Hey! Let her go! Can you say kidnapped? So can you, man? That's a grave crime.
That's cute. Well, now.
What do you want? What do you want? Don't do it! Just stay away!
Just look! In fact, I'm the only family member that that little girl's got in the world.
Say, what?
That's right. That picture shows my dear old dad. It's unfortunate, but he's no longer with us.
Huh?
He adopted this bundle of joy from the local orphanage. Lola? Well, she's my darling sister. So, what's my cry?
What are you gonna do with her?
I wanted her to help me out. That fortune belongs to me.
Really? Fortune?
That girl robbed me of my inheritance. What have you done? Huh? What is this, huh? Look at me. You took all our family money and gave it over to her orphanage. Tell me why. Huh? No, you don't, old man. That money is mine, Dad. It's mine! Look at me. I'm your real son! No, that's not your money. What do you mean? Tell me why! I'm your son!
OG, you're feeling some stress, right?
Jump! My old man eventually explained. It was his love for this little girl right here that inspired this gesture. The old guy left her everything. Oh yeah, my old man was a fool. I'm definitely the clever one. And that fortune definitely belongs to me. And as far as little Lola here, well, she's the only one that can help me get that fortune, aren't you? So like it or not, you're going to do whatever it is I say.
You know what? You're just a big bully.
Boy, say what? Hey, let go of my... What are you doing?
We've got something in common. A big old bald head.
Oh, dear.
It's not very smart to make me angry. Take him away!
You got it, boss!
Lighten up!
I'll light you up!
That door leads to the stairs.
And Tallulah!
Look.
Freeze!
Gotcha!
Hey!
Back to work.
Shh. I'm free! Help!
Catch the intruders!
They can't shoot much better than Walker Beck!
Come on! Let's just focus on getting out of here! Follow me!
You still want to make fun of me?
Huh? Oi! Two bears have breached the perimeter.
Say what?
Don't let him get away!
You two, watch out here,
sir!
Bring little sis here. Let's go open the vault.
Oh my!
Take the left flank.
Huh? What?
Chunk of change!
It wasn't helping with your look anyway!
You're gonna pay!
I think that sound came from over there! Look!
Oh. It's bad!
You gotta come up with a plan!
Okay! Calm down! Huh? Oh? You fool! Do you know how much that tooth costs?
No, and I don't care!
You! I? Huh?
Bramble! Line me up with the window!
Okay!
Yeah!
How are we supposed to fight these bears?
Yeah, those guys are really tough.
Ha! We mustn't fear our two guests.
What?
We'll go.
Oh.
Ha! Have a good day.
Right.
Bye-bye now.
Hey, what now, bro?
Not smart.
Let's do it.
Get over here!
They went that way! Come on!
Hey, wait for me!
Right there! Huh? There they are!
Give me a break, you little twerp! Oh no! Let's go! Let's hide Haylet out of here!
Gotcha!
Come for me!
This is not cool!
Maurice!
He'll be alright.
Gee whiz!
Whoa!
Lola! Lola!
Show them as the boss here.
Sure.
Lola!
You want to play? Come on! Arnold! Stop right there!
Or I'll press this button!
Yeah!
Oh no!
Hey! Super Cyclone!
Dead again?
Right! Let's get ready!
Alright, let's go!
Right! Come on!
Whoa! Huh?
Super Cyclone!
Whoa, that's really great!
How I've longed for this moment. Okay, here we are. There, now open the safe. Come on. You little brat. Open up the safe, little girl, and I'll give you candy. What's your favorite kind? Ha ha. Wow! Amazing! Ha! Here I come, my beloved inheritance! Whoa! Well, well, well. I finally found it after all this time. Huh? Huh? Hey, what's with all this garbage in here? Where is my inheritance? Yeah, finally got it. Huh? What? Is it? Here. You brat! You are the reason my dad gave it all away! Aren't you, kid? He gave it all! For a stupid child! For an orphan! Shut up, you! Huh? Stop right there!
It's all over now! Give it up!
Now, why would I do that when I've got this thing? Huh? Lola!
Lola! So long! Let her go! Lola!
We gotta get her back!
I don't know where that old coot left the millions, but don't think I won't find it! Then it's back to the orphanage for you! Huh?
Logger Bit, keep up!
Come on!
Hey, get back here! Ribble, hurry up!
Step aside! All right, here we are!
Lola!
I'll help you!
That was not your smartest move!
Guys, wait for me! Wait for me!
Ribble, quit moving!
Briar, I want to help too!
I'm losing my grip!
I gotta shake these guys!
Hey there, boys! I'm coming!
Bramble, you're killing me!
Hey, come on! Don't mess around! I'm trying to fly this thing! Quit it!
Come on! Grab her, Vic!
Just try it!
Lola!
Huh? What are you doing? My hand!
Lola!
Got ya! Let's save the reunion, you guys! Come on! Hold on tight! I'll try and pull you up!
You dingling!
Pull us in, Brian! Hey, what's going on?
Hey, you are going to get off this copter, you dumb bear!
Watch where you're going!
Hey guys, there's a water tower! Let's try to land on it!
Alright, it's our only chance!
Try to fly this thing straight!
There you go, worrying again! Just make sure you
get
got
off
Lola.
My copter!
Here we go! You okay?
I'm fine. Brothers!
Bugger Vic!
Lola!
Bugger Vic! Lola! We're all safe now.
Dabbling fools!
This is not over yet! I will make you pay!
When I catch you, I'll tear you apart with my bare hands! And then I'll... No! I can't go to jail!
It's all that little brat's fault!
Well, I guess everything worked out in the end. The bad guys were caught, the good guys, aka me, saved the day, and little Lola was adopted by a very loving family. I sure do miss her. Come here. Hello, Vic speaking. Yeah, sure, boss, I already met this month's quota. I'll have it delivered soon. It's no problem at all. Just doing my job. Bye-bye. Lola? It's a letter to Lola! Dear Lola, by the time you read this, I'll be gone.
I hope you are well, and I hope you have found, in your life, as much joy as you've brought me. I adopted you in a time of great loneliness in my life, and you helped to brighten my days. For that, I am forever grateful. You managed to fill this empty shell of an old man with love and compassion. I never thought I'd be able to care for anyone as much as I did you. You are an angel, Lola. I only wish that I found that love earlier in my life. Maybe things would have been different. Thank you, Lola, my sweetheart. One day you'll grow up and have a family of your own. I hope they bring you as much joy as you have brought me in my later days. I wish I could be there to see you grow up and blossom into a fine young woman. Please don't forget your grandpa or the joyous moments we shared together. I love you with all my heart. Love always, Grandpa.
It's you! Lola, what are you doing here?
We brought her to see Uncle Vic.
It's true. We just borrowed her for a little bit.
Look how happy she is.
Now,
Uncle Vic, come join us.
Take a chance with me. Imagination's free. Life's a song. Do what you want to beneath the Boony Fair tree.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star for Lola?
Are you kidding me? No way!
Come on, have a heart!
Yeah, right. Go ask Longer Vic.
Longer Vic, sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star for Lola!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star!
All right, that's enough!
Yeah, we're out of here!
Hey, wait, guys! I was just warming up. I can do better, I promise!
On this stretch of ground, I know each blade of grass, every oak, every willow, every single sound, the cotton candy sky and the fragrant earth below. But when she came round, she shone the purest light on the view from my window. New delights abound, I'm thinking, wow, wow. To know Lola's eyes, see the love way down inside. Love as deep and true as the world is vast and wide. Stifled heart unbound, her easy laughter draws me away from the shadows. Such a jewel I found, I'll never be alone, cause if she goes, then I go. Now that she's in town, the toughest job can seem like a stroll through the meadow. So I'm home.